the, when they get in here and get on the stage, feel free to, you know, wave at them, whatever they say to you. Y'all back at them, get that over with. Some of them haven't done this before, some have. But they get so excited, especially when they see grandmas and grandpas and daddies that aren't normally here during the regular day. So once that's over with, we will start the program. It's actually better to not clap to the end, because it kind of distracts them from what the next song is, and we'll just hold on to the end. And then I will bless the food when they tell me they're finished, and you can walk through the line. We'll have two lines, one on each side of the table, start on this side, go that way. Two cookies at first, then it's up to you if you want them to have more. That's why I put napkins out, so I can't put with so many on it. We try to encourage them and remind them that this isn't a play day in the gym. So if your children start running, I'm going to say it's time to go, because there's just too much they can get into and get hurt. You know, they're used to this being a playroom, but you know, just remind them the toys aren't out. It's not play day. You know, sit and eat your snack, visit with your friends, and we do need to move on. We do have children that go to sleep back here at 12:15, 12:30-ish, so when I start saying, time to wrap it up, you're welcome to go over to the atrium area, but we need to let our children get to sleep, so I appreciate that. But welcome to Christ our Shepherd if you've not been here before. We are a ministry that helps non-single parents afford childcare and after school. So not only do we have the preschool half day, we have full-time childcare in this building, 7 a.m. to 6. We have an after school that comes in at 2 o'clock and stays until 6, and they're here all summer. And then we have the wonderful library. If you've never been in there, that's open to memberships for anyone in our community. And it's family-friendly materials. So we hope that this just starts or begins or is in the middle of your getting ready for Christmas, and that you have a good time listening to Christmas carols. Thank you. We're going to say a quick blessing for our cookies. And let me remind you, boys and girls, that today we're not playing in the gym, okay? We're just going to eat our snacks and talk to our friends, okay? So no running. Can you promise me?
Yes.
Well, I believe it or less. All right. Y'all did a wonderful job. Thank you so much. You enjoy your cookies, but let's tell God thank you, okay? Bow your head. Our Heavenly Father, we thank you for today, Lord, and for the blessings these little ones have given us. Remind us of your Son's birth here at Christmas time. Thank you for this food that we are going to share, and for all the mommies and daddies and grandmas and grandpas and all the friends and family that are here. Amen.